Here are catacombs above St. Peter's Cemetery along the cliff. Looks like many of the older buildings in town, including the churches, have been made out of this composite rock hewn from these cliffs. This is a view from a platform as we climb into the catacombs above St. Peter's Cemetery in Salzburg. You can see a lot of the spires of the various churches here. There's the Dom, the main cathedral. St. Margaret's Church, I think, which is unchanged since the 15th century. And then, of course, the lovely hills in the background. Wait, what's that I hear?
I hear Julie Andrews.
Yeah.
Yep, she's twirling. Oh, look at people hang gliding.
Oh, gosh.
And then we can actually go all the way up and see part of the fortress. The viewpoint where we are also overlooks the cemetery. Which is the oldest active cemetery in Austria. Still being used. We have to climb up 36 irregular steps to continue on through the catacombs, kind of in a twisty hallway here.
Thank you.
this is St. Peter's Church, the front of St. Peter's Church at St. Peter's Monastery. And we're about to go inside.